The acquittal and now release of Shagufta and Shafkar comes as a major relief. The couple was wrongly convicted in 2014 under Pakistan's blasphemy laws. They spent over 7 years on death row. They were not even safe within the prison.
हमारे सामने मेरे पापा को उन्होंने बहुत ज़्यादा मारा, जो उनकी बीवी है उसको उसके ऊपर उनका गलत इस्तेमाल करेंगे। उन्होंने कहा कि ये जुर्म आप कबूल करें।
The blasphemy laws violate international norms and Pakistan's own commitments to fundamental rights and freedoms.
I have to undergo very, very extensive preparation for the case. One is under pressure. Everybody is against you, particularly rightist, extremist.
Pakistan's blasphemy laws have often been misused to settle petty and personal score and have resulted in violence against those accused under the law, but even those who defend them.
They had issued on Twitter and Facebook that I should be killed and things like that.
Their release and safe passage out of Pakistan will finally allow them to be reunited with their children.
The judgment is much, much better in substance than of Asia Bibi's case.
This judgment sets a precedent for how electronic evidence should be evaluated.
A lot of people who are accused by blasphemy by sending SMS, they'll be now soon released, sure.
No one should suffer as Shagufta and Shafkar did. And it is imperative that Pakistan take urgent steps to repeal these blasphemy laws.